fairly routine maneuver, but you handled it quite well.
Thank you, sir. I hope I show some promise.
I do have some questions for you, however.
Yes, sir, I thought you might.
I see in your file that Captain DeSoto thinks very highly of you. One curious thing, however, you refuse to let him beam down to Altair 3.
In my opinion, sir, Altair 3 was too dangerous to risk exposing the captain.
I see. Captain's rank means nothing to you.
Rather the reverse, sir. But a captain's life means a great deal more to me.
Isn't it just possible that you don't get to be a Starfleet captain without knowing whether it's safe to beam down or not? Isn't it a little presumptuous of a first officer to second guess his captain's judgment?
Permission to speak candidly, sir.
Always.
Having been a first officer yourself, you know that assuming that responsibility must, by definition, include the safety of the captain. I have no problem with following any rules you lay down, short of compromising your safety.
And you don't intend to back off from that position?
No, sir.
One further thing. Special favor.
Anything, sir?
Using the same strength you showed with Captain DeSoto, I would appreciate it if you could keep me from making an ass of myself with children.
Sir?
I'm not a family man, Riker, and yet Starfleet has given me a ship with children aboard.
Yes, sir.
And I don't feel comfortable with children. But since a captain needs an image of geniality, you're to see that's what I project.
Aye, sir.
Welcome to the Enterprise, Commander Riker.